Matinee Baseball from MLB Network. We're live at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Minnesota Twins and the New York Yankees. Major League Baseball on MLB Network coming up right after this. So stepping in is Max Kepler, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. The 1-1. Misses, ball two. And a great day for baseball here, 81 degrees at first pitch. Fouled away. Swing and a line drive, but foul. Full count to Max Kepler, three balls and two strikes.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And it's fouled away. And another foul ball. The 3-2 one more time. And he fouls this one off. Neither guy giving in here, and they'll do it again. Another full count pitch home. Ripped down the first base line. And the throw will be too late as he can't recover in time. Next will be the designated hitter, Brent Rooker. Kepler aboard here at first with nobody out. To 2-2 now. Popped him up. Voit in foul ground. One down. Up next for Minnesota, Jorge Polanco.
Second baseman, Jorge Polanco.
The 1-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
Usually you see chases outside the zone on off-speed stuff like sliders, breaking balls, and changeups. But to chase a fastball that far outside the zone tells me this hitter's not seeing it well at all.
So he gets him swinging on a pitcher's pitch. Jorge Polanco is the second out of the opening frame. Maybe too much break on the slider. 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
The 3-1. And that misses, ball four. So it's first and second now with two out. So two on with two away. And next to hit will be Luis Arraez. The 3-1 pitch. Swing and a line drive. But pulled in at the hot corner, and that ends the inning. And now in the box, Brett Gardner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Three and one now to Brett Gardner.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
The 3-2 pitch. Swing and a hard hit ball down the line in right. And this will find the wall deep in the corner.
Batting second, the designated hitter.
To the plate now, Giancarlo Stanton. Ball low as he's able to lay off the slider. previous head-to-head matchups with Kenta Maeda, he's hitless in three at-bats. Bullet back up the middle. And that'll get down out there. And they'll get it in quickly. It's first and third now with nobody out.
That is good. The right fielder, Aaron.
Stepping in now, Aaron Judge. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
This is on the ground over to first. And the run will score as the Yankees grab the early 1-0 lead.
Batting fourth. No left field.
Standing in now, Joey Gallo. And he misses with it. Ball four. So that'll load the bases. And now he's really going to need to get a ground ball.
Batting fifth. The second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
One and two now as that one's fouled off. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And it's a sac fly and an RBI. It's now a 2-0 game. At the plate now is Gary Sanchez. And the Yanks trying to make this first inning even sweeter here. Now the 3-2 pitch. Misses with that one, ball four, and that's going to load the bases now with still only one away.
The first baseman.
Sent out to straightaway center field. Center fielder giving chase. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And he'll make it in to score. It's a sac fly and an RBI, and it's now a 3-0 ball game. So here's the left-handed bat of Ruben Odor. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. A ball and two strikes now.
Hey, this is a big pitch right here. Can't allow them to tack on any more runs. Let's see if he attacks his own or buries something in the dirt.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Second inning set to go, and next to hit is the catcher, Mitch Garver.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. Boy, he just threw that fastball by him.
Hey, that's the modern game right now. North-south. Elevate that high fastball and bury stuff in the dirt. Completely different from the east-west we came up playing.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out.
The first baseman, number 22.
Now the 2-1. Ties him up inside with a good fastball.
When the pitcher on the mound's establishing this kind of heater, you got to come off everything else and find a way to get that bat head in the zone.
Another 2-2. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Base is empty, two away. And in to hit next will be Jake Cave. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. And Gardner there to make the catch. Inning over. Digging in now for the Yankees, Tyler Wade. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. Grounded up the first baseline, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So it's back to the top of the order now. And up next, the left-handed hitting Brett Gardner. And not a real good cut at that slider, and he's behind 1-2.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
The 2-2. Pulled toward right center field. Cave will range to his left and put it away. Two down. Stratting forward now is the DH, Giancarlo Stanton. He singled first time up.
Stanton.
The 1-1. Is swung on and missed for strike number two.
Hey, I got to really commend this pitcher right here. Was able to regroup in between innings. Something happened in the dugout because he's on point coming out for the second.
And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. This is on the ground over to first. Throw in time, and the side is retired. In now is Andrelton Simmons, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. The count now at 2-2.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence, he's got great body language on the mound, he's got fastball command, and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
The batter.
Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Max Kepler. 2-1 now to the Twins' leadoff man. One out, nobody on. Breaking ball well inside and taken for ball three. Brent Rooker will be next. And, might have thought it was high, but it's a strike. 3-2 now. And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings.
The designated hitter.
Now it'll be the Minnesota DH, Brent Rooker, 0-for-1 after a pop out in foul territory his first time through. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back to back guys now that have reached base via the base on balls.
The second
up next, Jorge Polanco, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate. At the plate, Josh Donaldson, keeping it down here as it's to 1-2.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
And this is swung on and missed. His fifth strikeout already, and there are two gone in the inning. That'll bring up Luis Arraez, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Hit on the ground to short. Fielded cleanly. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Bottom of the third now, and that'll bring up the former American League Rookie of the Year, Big Aaron Judge. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
And that's in for a base hit, his second in his many trips to the plate. With that, the Yankees have put their leadoff hitter aboard to start out the inning.
Left fielder.
Into the box, Joey Gallo. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time.
I love the approach out on the mound. Everything's down in the zone as it should be, but now you find yourself in a 3-1 count. Do you elevate a little bit more and get back in this zone, or do you just pitch around?
Second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
even at a ball and a strike. Here's the pitch. Judge over at second. Gallo at first with no outs. A bouncer up the middle. Simmons has it. There's one. On to first, and they get the double play. Into the box, Gary Sanchez, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Gary Sanchez.
The 1-2 pitch. A swing and a ground ball to third. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And the curveball bounces here, but a good job behind the plate to keep it at arm's length. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2. Luke Voit would be next. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three. All set for the start of the fourth, and next the dangerous power threat, Mitch Garver. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. The 1-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Here's Miguel Sano looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Gallo is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. So next to bat will be Jake Cave. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. Pulled toward right center field. Gardner is under this one, and he will put it away to retire the side. Striding in is Luke Voit. He hit a sac fly earlier. And this is swung on and missed, and this fourth inning will start the same way he ended the third, with a strikeout, and there's one away.
Third baseman.
3-1 is our score here in inning number four. Now Odor turns on one and sends it to deep right. Kepler looks up into the second deck and gone.
That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what? There are no delete or rewind buttons in baseball. That's a mistake, and it was a good job by his opponent to make him pay for it.
In now, Tyler Wade. And he takes ball four, so a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
Number 11.
So back to the top of the Yankee order. Digging in, Brett Gardner. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two. Two-one home now to Gardner. There goes the runner. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that's the second out. Giancarlo Stanton now. He's singled and two trips to the plate thus far.
Designated hitter, Giancarlo Stanton.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Lays off the slider that time. 2-1.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make...
Well, the side is retired as they make the play. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Andrelton Simmons. Here comes the 1-2. to 2 balls and 2 strikes now.
What a great battle to start this inning. What a great job by the leadoff hitter. He knows that this pitcher's starting to get up there in pitches. The manager's starting to get restless. Let's see if we can knock him out and get into that bullpen.
Made a miss on the off-speed pitch that time. Andrelton Simmons is retired to lead off the fifth. Fouled off. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. And this will be fouled away. The payoff pitch one more time. Fouled away. Now a changeup just off the plate as that misses for ball four. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Brent Rooker. It was a walk in his last trip. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Now a swing as he foul tips it here, and oh, right off his arm behind the plate. That hurts.
He's certainly pushing the throttle and pulling it with those four pitches. Statistics class tells me I'm sitting fast.
Ready with the payoff pitch. And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his 8th punch out of the ball game.
Second baseman.
Kepler, the runner at first with 2 gone. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. And here in just the 5th inning, this will be pitch number 100 here.
Boy, pitch count up near 100 right now, D-Row. And this is when you try to get to a good starting pitcher. Right now, looks like he's running on fumes.
Yeah, the manager's got to get a couple people up in the bullpen right now. One ball hits the gap. They get runners in scoring position. This game could be out of commission.
High in the air out to center field. After it is Gardner. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring up the big bat of Aaron Judge. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out.
Now batting.
Now one down with the bases empty, and that'll bring up Joey Gallo. Curveball, and he thought it was strike two. Instead, it goes to 3-1.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
Again, he sends it out of play. And he takes ball four again. And they clearly just don't want any part of him in this one. Ralph Garza enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. DJ LeMahieu will be the first to greet him here as he'll stand in with a runner at first and one away. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Now a move over to first and the runner back. Now the 2-1 pitch. Line toward right center. In there, a base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single.
Now batting, catcher, Gary.
To the plate Sanchez. Now, Gary Sanchez. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball. Fastball is outside. It's full now. 3-2. Luke Voit waits on deck. Count is full. Here's the pitch. Swing. High drive. Left field and deep. Looking up is the left fielder. Gone!
Hey,
Hey, in today's game of extreme velocity, if you have mediocre stuff, you cannot miss over the heart of the plate. You have to nibble at the corners. He wasn't able to do that. He paid the ultimate price.
At the plate now, Luke Voit. Oh, straightened him up there on that fastball. It's 1-2 now.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That could be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
A breaking ball swung on and now missed, and he's set down for the second time this afternoon. Here's the 1-1. The ball and two strikes.
Hey, no shame in that. Your eyes light up when that heater comes above the belt. That's so tough to lay off of.
Lays off 2-2 now. Into the windup and the pitch. Three runs already home here. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Kepler's there for it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Josh Donaldson digging in now. Comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame. Now the 1-1 pitch is taken for strike two. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but he's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
Down the left field line and deep, but this will wind up being a foul ball. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. So the Twins put their leadoff hitter on to get the inning started. Nick Nelson takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out.
The left fielder, Luis Olarez.
So now to the plate, Luis Arraez. And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Next, it'll be Mitch Garver, struck out in his last trip to the plate. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Hanging curveball taken, though, for a second strike. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
The first baseman.
Now at the plate, Miguel Sano. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. The 1-1 home. Donaldson at second. Arraez at first. One gone. Oh, a fastball swung on and missed. And for the second time today, he's gone on strikes.
Now batting.
So here's Jake Cave to the plate. 0-2 here to start the afternoon. 3-2 pitch, and he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with two away. So now to the plate will be Andrelton Simmons. It's been an 0-2 effort for him to this point. The 1-1 swing, and he pops him up, and this should get him out of it. LeMahieu is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases loaded. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and stepping up as the shortstop, Tyler Wade. The 1-1 home. Now he sends a high deep drive toward the right field corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning, instead a foul ball.
His heart sank right there when that ball met the bat, but just had him out front just enough to give him another shot at potentially putting him away.
And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Lifted in the air out to left field. Arraez has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Here's Brett Gardner now.
Number 11, Brett.
Bases are empty, one man out. And this ball is popped up, drifting back behind the mound. And there's out number two. Next for New York, Giancarlo Stanton. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point.
Stanton.
Now the pitch. And there's ball two now.
Two-out lightning definitely applies to this offense. If this two-hole hitter can get on, they could start something serious.
To two and two now. Now here's the pitch.
You know he's probably cheating on that inside pitch after he got jammed earlier. If you're on the mound right now, you want to try to hit that outside corner, and there's a pretty good chance you'll get him to roll over something.
And this is taken low for ball four, and they'll have themselves a two-out base runner here after all. The 3-1. Turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
High and deep down the left field line. And it's a foul ball. Hammered the other way to deep right field. He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. They'll extend their lead here as the runner scores from first. It's an 8-1 ball game. Nick Vincent, 5'10 right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
Yellow.
Into the box now, Joey Gallo. Counts even 2-2 to Joey Gallo. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
Started to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third and ring him up, says the third base umpire. He's gone. Max Kepler the next to grab a bat. It was a walk in his last trip. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. And it's fouled away. Here's another 2-2. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. So now to the plate, Brent Rooker. He went down on strikes in his last at bat. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
And he fouls this one off. Ready with another 2-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Judge is under it, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping in next, Jorge Polanco flew out last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2. Swing and a liner. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. At the plate, Josh Donaldson. And it's 1-2.
You could bet he wants that one back at the plate right now. That's a pitch you normally see a guy drive if he has the right approach going.
Got him looking, and that ends the inning. And stepping in, DJ LeMahieu. He'll be the man to lead things off here in the bottom of the seventh. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Swing and a miss on the cut fastball. 1-2. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. The pitch. Hit weakly back to the mound. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Next to hit, Gary Sanchez.
The catcher.
Comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier.
Yeah, Matt, that last AB was a changeup that was way up in the zone, and that ball got smoked. Listen, if you're going to throw that changeup, you have to try to keep that thing at the knees or below. He can ill afford to throw waist-high to belt-high changeups.
In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Set to deal on 2-2. Sanchez, base runner at first with one out. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
Now batter.
Here's Rougned Odor now. That's a foul ball off to the left, and it moves to 1-2. From the stretch. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. Now it'll be Luis Arraez. No hits to this point. The 2-1 home. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats, so the count holds at 2-2. Again, another foul ball. Another try at 2-2. Liner towards second. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. Standing in now, Mitch Garver. Down low, two balls and a strike. Lays off the breaking pitch, and it's three balls and a strike.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
And that misses for ball four, and it's first and second now with nobody out. Clay Holmes comes on now in an awfully difficult situation as there are two on here with nobody out. Miguel Sano will be his first test out of the bullpen, and it'll be a tough test indeed as he'll face him with two on and nobody out here. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside 3-2.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here from down in the count 0-2. To work the count back to 3-2, and he's seen a lot of pitches too.
Voit is over, and he's got it for the first out of the inning. And now here is Jake Cave. He's 0-for-2 with a walk thus far. One run, four hits, and no errors in the ballgame for Minnesota. Early swing there as he pulls it foul to the right side. Fouled off. The payoff pitch one more time. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. And indeed, he'll not even try as he goes to first, and that means two men are in scoring position now with two away. Next, here is Andrelton Simmons, 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Takes a good swing, but this will be a foul ball. Here comes the 1-2. Line drive to center field. Gardner is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out of potential trouble. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and stepping in will be the very fleet-footed Tyler Wade. 2-1. Fouled away. Grounded back up the middle. Scooped up. And there's one down now. So here's the veteran Brett Gardner. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
Again, a 1-2. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
The batter.
And digging into the batter's box next will be Giancarlo Stanton. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Here comes the 1-2. Hit on the ground toward the left. Simmons is there. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. New inning set to get underway. And that'll bring forth the veteran outfielder, Max Kepler. Three and two. Lifted the other way down the left field line, but this is going to wind up a foul ball. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth.
The batter.
Next up, Brent Rooker. He flew out in his last AB.
Rooker.
The 1-1.
He's gone to the well with that pitch three times in a row. I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. And it's fouled away. One out, nobody on. Struck him out, so he set down on strikes for the second time today. So now into the box is Jorge Polanco, singled in his last at bat. Here it comes on 1-1.
Two balls, one strike.
Swung on and chopped to first. And with that, I can finally say the four words I've had on my mind for what seems like an eternity. This ball game is over. 8-1 is the final score this afternoon. So the Bronx Bombers jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Garrett Cole gets the W on the mound. So that's a wrap for us in this one. Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, Matt Vasgersian, we all thank you for watching Major League Baseball on MLB Network. See you next time.
Final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Yankees, 8 runs on 8 hits. 1 error, they left 6 men on base.